What's up, people? With me and my homies, Austin.
What's up, bro? Me. Why don't you turn the camera around, man?
We're going to the railroad tracks.
Why don't you turn the camera around, man?
All right, I'm gonna go pause this until we get there. All right, guys, we're here. Oh my God, it's the last one. This is not North Point Village. It's in Rosedale. Holy fuck.
Oh, motherfucker, that's awesome shit. Yes, sir. I bet lots of people go down there. Especially the bikers.
What if we see a clown?
Oh, I'll fucking get. Oh, imagine if you fucking fell down here.
I don't know, probably hurt like a bitch.
Oh, look at this shit. Woo!
This shit's awesome.
You're just gonna do this, dude. Woo! Whenever I'm just kidding.
If a train starts calling on me,
it
would. Oh shit.
That's scary, isn't it? I thought someone came down. I hate
hella mud. It looks like Mars down here.
Mars.
Oh shit.
You thought that was you, didn't you?
No. Oh my God, I'm on the tracks. Get over here. There's just balls over here.
Peace.
You wanna walk halfway down it?
Oh no, I just kinda wanna wait for it right now.
We should do that dare shit when I get under it. The horizon, bro. If I can see
it. That'd
be kinda cool.
I'll be like. I want to see what's inside the window.
I want to go clown hunting down here.
Maybe later. I don't want to do it right now.
I just saw a freaking red light down there.
I seen a car.
Probably wasn't a car, because either that's a road or something. I want to see what's happening over here. Alright, then take your piss. I'll be over here. Take your piss. Oh shoot, we just crossed the train tracks. Over here now. Walking up the same street. Alright. There's a gate on this side. We have a personal hideout down here. He's taking a piss. Got a train coming down? Oh shit, I'm gonna see this shit. I heard something hit the tracks. No, no. Oh, shit.
No.
Don't throw. I don't want to distract me. I don't want to pay attention. Just chill. I am walking the track. I'm gonna walk this track on this pole. Oh my God, big fuck.
See, that's out.
They're probably good as cars up there. I'm like balls, you know. I'm gonna be like balls out of nowhere.
Oh, that's so fucking awesome. I wish we had Aaron down here and shit. We would be doing having fun. I wish we had Chris and them. See, Chris, Justin, and them.
I'm gonna see when the next tunnel is, because I see the end fucking bugs flying everywhere. Oh shit, I can see that shit. What the fuck? They could be watching. They could be watching my channel. They could be one of the people that subscribed.
You fucking mess with the impressor. You think they're gonna go on your channel? You never told them. Oh, you gotta run on the way. Oh,
that's on skipping sound. I'm hitting the rocks.
It's fucking hard. I do like this.
Not even far away from the bridge.
Fucking moly shit. Oh, we got four.
I know. I can see it coming. But there's a...
Oh, no. Look! Get to that thing, see if you can kind of get all like... What the hell? You missed all of
them! Skills! Yeah.
You know how loud it's because everyone gets next to us? You gotta definitely get a video and show them all.
I am.
You gotta show them all. Is it still going?
Yeah.
I'm just gonna back up right there. Do this. I heard it. Beep, beep, or something like that.
Same. Train! That's a car.
Oh, fuck. For a second, I was like, why the fuck is there a car on the railroad? Again, I also thought, what if they're coming down here?
So, ain't the train tracks down our place? Like, all we gotta do is keep walking straight.
Yeah, but
we might not even catch a train in this video. Maybe next video.
Huh?
We might catch a train in next video, though.
Maybe next video.
Yeah, we ain't gonna stop shooting this video until you guys see a fucking train track. I mean, train.
Yeah.
Hell yeah. I want to see the train.
Oh, I so want to come. That thing's going to go off the train.
Yeah.
So, I think it's going to be a red light or something.
Yeah, it's going to be a lit red light. It's going to beep.
I'm definitely trying it.
I want to see a clown, though.
I want to see. If I see a clown, I'm running off the shit.
I'm decking the fuck out of it, bitch. I'm going to deck the shit out of that guy. If he has a shovel, oh hell no, I'm dipping the other way.
Look how far we got, yo!
The bridge ain't that bad.
There's a ladder! Oh my god, there's a ladder!
Oh, yo, shit! Now turn around it.
This is sick! Oh, yeah, I gotta get that video up here.
Keep going up higher.
Nah, fuck this. This is scary right now. It's shaking.
Okay, I'm coming up. Shit, your car. Come on. There's too much cars. I feel like I'm getting in trouble. But the thing is, I want to see this damn fucking train. We need a video where we see this shit.
Down here, I'm fucking. Woo!
Oh my god.
I seen that black thing. Go up there. Like,
let's walk down here on the other side. Just be quiet as you can. Does not pass over the fucking video because I need the clone.
Oh,
no, that's all the person. No, I know, just
sorry, wouldn't it?
I don't think it's illegal.
I don't think it's illegal.
I don't even think it's private property. It's
just illegal. Then a car can go over.
I'm pretty sure slaves built this thing. Yeah, this neighborhood's awesome. But there's a road right there. We just did it over there. But I'm not alert that bad. Clowns don't scare me unlike some people.
Scared me a lot. I just seen. I don't even know if they can get over here from over there.
I know, because it's like there's the it looked like there's a fence.
I think it was.
If it wasn't a clown, it's gonna ruin the whole video.
I would have gone up there, but it doesn't look like it's scary from at the first part. Then when you get up to the second part, it was high.
You went up to the second part?
No, I didn't go. I will.
Delicious.
You want me to turn the video? Or you just want me to get this, the first one?
Here, take the phone thing to you. Don't fall.
Well, plus it's a life proof case anyway. Oh, yours goes right here, so that's good. Turn this around.
Yeah, I'll just give it to you when you get the phone down. Or just be really quiet, because like that guy can come back here any second now. Alright, here.
Where are you going? Fucking awesome shit up there. All right, Gary, I'm dropping it. Try to catch it. It's gonna be a nice ass video, bro. Oh!
Come on. That guy could go with me back now.
Yeah.
But then you hear that wind. But when the viewers watch it, they're gonna see wind coming down like. Oh, wait, come on, you just do it. There's people. There's people.
You see it?
No.
Oh,
But I see Catherine that way.
Second time, okay? You need to jump out real quick. I was down so fast. Whew. My fucking name is getting out there. Now, yes.
Man, I want to see a train.
I know, right? But I don't think it's going to be coming in. It's a little late.
Yeah, until like 8 o'clock, though.
Yeah. What time is it now? Like 5 o'clock?
4:47.
Dude, yeah, so far. I thought I was getting caught up with them two guys.
What, you jumped?
Huh? Yeah, I fucking jumped. I didn't jump from all the way up. I don't know.
You should have got that on the shot, though. You should have got that on the shot when you jumped.
I didn't jump that far. Went down to, like, the fourth one, like, to the bottom. And I fucking jumped. I seen them, I was like, oh,
hell no. Many people are probably just, like, walking around. We're being trolled. It's not legal to do that. It's just like a thing. I thought someone was running. Dude, it's like a white people, we're gonna get caught. Like, you know how white people always get caught? Let's chill right here. It's turning out to be a horror story so far.
This is fun too. It's fun.
You wanna walk down that way? But you never know. Truck. Do you have a dad?
Uh-huh.
Why?
Fucking such a normal.
With your dad on. How many people are coming? What? This person's just a squirrel. Well, they're not gonna touch you. They're not gonna touch me either. They're not gonna catch us.
I'm really not even scared of them. Wait, what's this? What the
fuck is that? AIDS.
How the fuck is it? I'm scared. Oh, yeah.
Chill. Run over here. It's like right there. Get over here and start running. Get over here and start bawling. Let's get him on the bridge. Getting out of here yet. I'm just down there. We're not getting out yet. I want to see what's down here first. There's a pole. No, I can feel it inside of my body.
I'm bound on walking. See a camouflage jacket. So why don't that work?
Yeah, camouflage is the perfect spot to hide in.
I thought he was going down.
He's not chill. This road will lead straight to our house. It does, because you guys are right behind our house. Like, literally right there. But we're leaving this railroad by at least...
Before dark.
Before 8 o'clock.
Yeah.
So around 7:45. I'm going
to
make it around like an hour video, and I'm going to edit it.
How long is it now?
Like 22 minutes and 41 seconds.
That's long.
Woo! It's been a half an hour down here. Nope, though.
It looks like an hour.
Like, when we first started the video, it took us 21 seconds to like, just, like, when we left the subway, it took us 21 seconds to start the video. And awesome. Keep it in. You might have to snap somebody with it. I'm pretty sure it's just a squirrel. I know, right? I don't think there's anybody watching this. Even though I saw somebody. I don't think they follow us over here.
So,
I know I heard you.
There's the police building. Now we know where we're going.
I wish it was a fucking thing.
You wanna climb that black thing?
If it's a police building. Sound like a baseball thing. Wait, hold up. Is this the police building? Because it goes all the way around.
Yep.
police building. We have a 26-minute video. How much storage my phone has? Probably a lot, probably.
LG,
man, it only has like 8 gigs.
Still a lot. No, that's 16.
Maybe.
See that light?
Yeah, we're gonna have to walk back there.
We'll be down. All we have to do is go down the hill. Trust me, I know
what this place is. Or, just change track and get all the way home.
But I ain't walking this whole thing. Yeah. Oh, fuck. It's always...
Man, I thought that was a train for
you. I know, I thought it was a train for you.
Because the thing looks upside down view. I just come back and I hear like trains.
Should be turning left back. Or if it's coming down there, I swear to God, if it's coming back.
What do you want me mad because he's dead? Honestly, he'll be dead if he's really injured, but he's gonna die in the next day.
They'll be when they see it. I know that. Well, they can't just keep coming.
That has scared the ball.
I know, my heart stopped. I thought it was coming to us.
Humans have no sense of anything. Like,
dang, what a cool car. I don't know. It says, it's a park. Can I go there?
Farm business park? Nah. Cause I don't know if we know where you home. Oh, the road's right there. I want to see this train though. It's not the park you think it's. These roads are so soft. And that's not what you mean by the I'll get out. What? You're not running, you're jogging. Hello, bamboo. Oh my God, what the fuck is that shit?
Max.
And they're following you.
They follow sweat.
I'm nowhere near sweating. It's just cold. No, that's a car. Fuck. Yeah, let's come back to tomorrow when we hear a train.
Yeah, we'll keep going. Mm-hmm.
We'll come back here after school, stay up. Is there a hangout place? No, nobody should know about that. Our little thing. Not the hangout thing. But clowns come out. Trains come 150 miles per hour. So by the time you get across here, you already passed you. I think it's 150.
Go! There it is. No. Fuck me.
Looking for real. Honk, it's one. There's somebody up on top of the bridge. There's one way up on top of the bridge. I need to hear that honk again. Dude, that other the train was going that way across us.
I have enough balls I would go under here.
I'll stay
right here.
I would if I had to.
But I don't know where how it like, fucking goes. I don't know how it goes.
Yeah, they tripped me out, y'all. I think it bombed. I'm
gonna
stay home tomorrow.
I don't know, I might just
wanna
go get it with the next day, Friday.
Oh yeah, true, that's tomorrow's gym. Dude, when we were playing that game, like in gym, I was like a squirrel. I was like, I got a chicken, I mean, not a chicken, a football and a fish. When I'm playing that flag football game thing.
Uh-huh.
Like,
there's a chicken, there's a fish, there's footballs and
football. Nick Jenkins, he tried to get me. He went that way. I was like, whoo! He was like, damn, son.
I love playing
football. And dude, there's like 50 people around me. I'm like, hell no, nigga. So I was jumping over people. I was like fucking juking shit out of people and stuff.
I hate how when your belly squeezes when it's too tight on you, it fucking pulls off. That happened to me a lot, so that's why I got a bigger one.
Yeah, it's been on top of the bridge for like 5 minutes.
5 minutes.
See what that goes.
Doesn't come.
Yeah, it's okay.
I love Captain Flag. It's so
fun. I know. I wish
it was tackle.
I hope we play it this game.
Some people tomorrow. In that class I was talking
no,
about.
No, flag football makes it even harder.
What?
The flag thing.
It is kind of hard because...
But I always jump over people. I slide over to
I know how hard it is to take the belt. It's fucking hard. Because they move straight fast and you can't slide straight
off. Our defense was all girls and one dude. Like, literally. And they all sucked dick. Like, they couldn't even defend shit. I saw that's really black there.
There were hella girls in the fun, but there were some, like, no good people. They fucking beat us. We had lots of good people.
Girls
there was a lot of fucking jail. There was a lot in jail.
Girls can't get me. I went to jail once.
Girls can't. They're fast as hell, but I fucking run my full speed. Run my full speed and get by them.
How many jails did you have to go to?
I at least got to go to, like, two a game.
I had to go to one, at least. Just one. For the whole entire game.
A lot of times I get two just because I'm trying to get people and I'm trying to get my team to win. Because a lot of people don't do nothing.
Yeah, I just get that.
I hate when they put Mr. Tetris
and we came to this side? No, we didn't. We came to this side, dude. Because this side has the opening. Yeah, we did. Creepy as fuck. Yeah, I remember. Yep, we came through here. Creepy as balls. I'm literally running as fast as I can right now up here. Run. Run up. Literally, like, freaking explore like a mile of this place. What? I'm coming. I'm not gonna push you, I promise.
Oh, that's just far. You see that? Oh.
Really? It is far, but you're not on grass.
Get up there, it makes you fucking dizzy. Makes you
want to jump. Yeah, it's probably because you're looking down. I'm just gonna sit in here with my legs out. I'm over there with you. If I drop my phone, I'm definitely running down there and getting it.
It's kind of like, you know, life and kids.
No, I'm still gonna run down there and getting it.
Wait,
but I feel that vibration though.
If this whole place was trampoline down from up there down, I'd fucking jump from that.
I mean, I would too, but the impact you'd be landing on.
Yeah, but that's a good
one. Yeah, there's absolutely no train coming right now. Let's come back later when mom's walking the dog or something.
Snacks and shit.
Yeah.
Cause I want to chill here for a little bit and bring
some flashlights
and things. I got a flashlight on my phone.
Yeah, no, we got that. Well, I want to get some
better flashlights too. We'll
get a book bag and we're gonna sit there. We're gonna
go down there.
Hopefully
there's clowns
either.
Uh huh.
I
want to
see if there's clowns down there.
Yeah. You wanna go down there? I fucking see if there's clowns. What's the flashlight?
I need
at least
two flashlights.
Oh no, actually I'm gonna be packed. I'm gonna have two. Just in case one goes out.
So
I ain't running with
like
a fucking
like. Am my ass wet? Austin, is my ass wet? Is my ass all white? Yeah. For real? Uh-huh. You're dead honest.
Yes.
Alright. Video I'm making right now is gonna be dope. Hopefully I get at least 100 views on it. I mean, that's what I'm going for. And how long is this video going for? 40 minutes in the railroad? Oh shit.
That's crazy.
AF,
man.
It was
40
minutes
it'll probably
in the railroad.
Be, it'll probably be out.
Probably.
Probably like 20 more.
55-minute vlog. Let me like half the time was at least 30 minutes on the railroad, and like we're gonna be doing more vlogs down here because we're barely down here and learning more about this place. We're gonna go for the forest now, tomorrow or right now if you want to.
Not right now, but please.
Because I'm hungry for shit.
Yeah, I'm hungry. Mom just made dinner. I want to bring my. I'm gonna get charged for that in case if I die.
Phone's not gonna die, it's on 44%.
Yeah, but we We gotta charge that. We gotta charge that. Getting charged. I'll go back.
Don't go to sleep, dude. I know how you are. You always go to sleep, even when you say you're not.
Oh.
Mm-hmm.
Trust me, I
won't. Bet. Bet $5.
$5.
I'm being dead honest with you. If you don't get my $5 and you go to sleep, I'm gonna be pissed. When mom walks the dog, like right there, and she goes inside, we're gonna walk up to the door, we're there, and then we're gonna go leave. We're gonna get the stuff with us, you know. That's what I'm saying.
I'll leave when you put more. I should have done charge. Might as
well have a flashlight on the camera anyway. I have the flashlight on the video. Flashlight ain't bright as shit.
Oh, electric
but this phone ain't even bright. I mean, a bright in this.
Why didn't you get done?
Like, the phone can reach over there, apparently.
Where?
Dark yet. Like, look at the sky, it's so beautiful. Over there is just ugly. Man, to me, this flashlight's bright as fuck when I look at it. I don't even know why I did that. I'm gonna edit that out. It's like, I don't even care. I got blinded. I've gotten blinded.
I feel like if we walked down this street, it'd
be a... I mean, it seems like it is, but I doubt it is. I'm gonna get now. Wish.
Does it have a front and back camera?
It only has the back.
No, I have
front. No, it don't.
I remember taking a picture of me. It has a flashlight.
It does not have a flashlight. Not mine. Because I've had that for a while and it just cracked. Oh, that phone don't even call a police.
Any phone can call a police, honestly. We can make a fire down there.
We had to go far as shit.
I was so... the only part I saw trying to go is I'm going to get my fear over. I'm going to get my fear over.
You have to promise me you're going there. Because if you're not going, I'm going there by myself. So I am. Just did. Your vagina. Your vagina is dead. Terrifying. I'll prove to you I have more hair than you, my dick. Hiccups. Alex, can you see my face perfectly?
Yeah, imagine if we had to cut that shit with a lawnmower, not like one of the big ones.
It's a big deal, no.
That's like 9. That's like 100 feet.
Only dick tips.
That's like 100 yards. I've seen how big that is. And I thought it was bigger than what I said it was. I thought 100 yards was way better. I thought it was like...
I mean, in a football field, that's about as big as it is. But it's just that it's got a roof that makes it bigger.
Yeah.
face look bigger. Hell yeah, I'm not coming outside with a short sleeve shirt.
Grab my net, grab my net. Not right here, what's up?
My hand is big. The shadow. I'm gonna Superman punch this car. Roar. Superman punch. Roar. Also, I'm Superman punching cars. Nutshot. I'm gonna punch this car right over here. Hell yeah.
I thought that was like fucking film or something. Shit looks scary,
bitch.
Fucking wood, man. Fucking wood
come to
you. Oh! And Dad! Scared the balls out of me. Dad said we don't got four-wheeler tracks. Oh, fuck, yeah. We can, oh!
Scared the balls out of me.
We ain't going that deep. Wait until we get in the morning.
Scared the balls out of me, dude.
For Christmas, I'm actually dancing. No, I don't want to film.
You're getting a phone tomorrow or something. You're getting a new phone tomorrow or something like that. From Amazon.
So, yeah, we already ordered it, but we're not gonna be coming. We got it 2 days. It's 2 days. Like, after 3 days. Oh, wait, no, it's
fine. Fuck, I'm trying to get my shadow and go with it. It's awesome and shit.
Good job, man.
Look, buff and balls with the shadow.
Fuck, you took my fucking stick.
Muscles though in this shed. Austin, finger the hole.
Oh. Oh shit! Oh, oh shit! Oh shit!
I'm gonna man punch this car off, so watch this shit. Oh, next to crap, car up, getting Superman punch right now. Woo! Come on, nigga. I don't know if y'all can see that shadow or not, but it's like right there. Superman punch. Oh, stick him there. Oh, punching cars for days. Oh, punching cars. Oh shit, you set up a video. Oh, I heard you're gay. Took us 10 minutes to walk down here. We're almost there.
Oh, what? How long?
15 minutes.
Oh,
I'll have to get a hole.
Oh, we're bringing a knife down there. Oh, yeah.
We're bringing a knife from upstairs.
I'm bringing Mama's check. Oh, fuck it. I'm gonna have to take it. Oh, no, I'm gonna take it, Mom. Fuck. I'm, yeah! I'm fucking take it to the end of my fucking. I'm gonna hold it. I'm gonna have to camera on this night.
You know what's sad thing is? It's only been 50 minutes and the sun's already gone. You know what's sad thing is? It's only been 50 minutes and the sun's already down.
I know, that's fucking.
Hey,
it's
who?
I definitely have to
do
on my boots. I'm definitely walking
in the water. Why is Rose Center down here?
I don't know. What is Rose Center?
Wait, is
it
even Rose Center?
Yeah, I think I know
it is. Yep.
Damn!
Oh, hell no! What?
This fucking
tool,
man.
My fucking leg is tired
of shit.
I know. This man's something. Yeah, training check is awesome. Oh, my cow's ran into it. Scared me. We don't live down there no more. I said about that pausing thing. You know, trying to talk about something deeply thoughted.
Show my house.
We're not there yet.
Show my house though.
Right there.
Don't fucking say it's gonna take that fucking long when we get here. I swear. It's gonna take that.
God damn it!
Oh no, it's not. It's not.
I told you the train tracks will take us straight to our house. I told you the train tracks will take us straight to our house. That the train tracks are right there going all the way down there.
No, fuck it.
They're right there next to the highway.
Let's get through it. No, that's far.
I'm crazy. No, we didn't.
What is that?
What is it?
No, it's creepy shit.
Look, it's creepy, night. But just because it's dark, it means there's a lot of light.
I fucking love it. This is my house. That's so much light. We got so much yard. They got some little
ass. I know, we got like 100 acres, bro.
No, wait,
see, my house is like right here, bro. I mean, it looks small from the front, but it's hell.
It's creepy shit, but we got lots of grandma shit in there. It's taking up a lot of room. We got like five. Yeah, I got the computer working upstairs.
So. I love the nature for it, bro.
I got the computer, yeah. Oh yeah, it was unplugged. But there's actually, we need to get an extension cord or something.
What's on it?
Hmm?
So password?
It's one of those things that's as small as this.
Okay, it's an extension cord from downstairs. I mean, from where we're at now. Here's our car. Can it just roll down there? In hella grass right now. Oh my god. It's like a fucking half mile to get on. Feels like a half mile. It's a half mile just to get down on here. Well, it's like a 25. That's like. Okay. Or we could run. My dick hurts like I fucking drank shit yesterday. It's like fucking this yard is like over 100. Can't believe we're moving. Like I want to move here though. I want to move here so bad. I mean we are. It's just our grandmother is deceased. Yeah, that's what deceased means. Yeah, so we're about to live in her house. I mean, she died in the hospital. Yeah, in the hospital.
Who's that?
I'm gonna turn off the flashlight. There, take your dang thing. Take your stick. No, we're making a vlog. Look how tall this
staff is. Oh my god!
Here's the laundry room place, bathroom. It's pretty damn big. Look at this shit. Showers a walk in. Walk in. That's pretty. And we got a little thing right there, but TV or something. Watch Netflix and chill. Look over here. Lights. And use the house. Laundry room. Basically everything we do. Because there is no downstairs. Kitchen. Once again, it's about like a possibility of 12 feet tall. Maybe higher.
Upstairs.
Basically just.
Come on, do something. You don't need to take them all the way upstairs.
It's technically. We'll get a lot of her stuff. Here, she died. So. It's gonna be mine and Austin's room too. Dead. Pretty good gaming computer, though.
So little.
Yeah, pretty good gaming. Yeah. Alright, it's so hot up here. That's the one I'd be using. Holy balls. What's up, Jack? You guys met this little guy? Alright, that's it for this video now. It's been an hour and 1 minute. And this is the rest of our living room. Yeah. So I'll talk to you guys later and just make sure you seen it. Alright. So, I'll see you guys later. Don't forget to subscribe and comment. Also, like.